Futureproof COVID vaccine for current, future, and unknown variants. A biotech company in San Diego is aiming for a pan-coronavirus vaccine. While still far from emergency use, early results offer promise in fighting the original SARS-CoV-2 and its variants. According to the San Diego Union-Tribune, Inovio Pharmaceuticals is developing one vaccine that works across all variants. However, scientists do not want to address just known variants. They are also tweaking the vaccine to work against unknown or not yet existing variants. In simple terms, they seem to want a future-proof vaccine. The study data we report today confirms our two-tiered development path is the best strategy for the short and long-term fight against this virus, says Dr. Laurent N. Humyo, Inovio's chief scientific officer. On May 12, the company announced the results of preclinical studies of pan-COVID-19 vaccine candidate INO-4802. The experimental vaccine triggered positive immune responses against the original SARS-CoV-2 strain, the UK variant, the South African variant, and even the Brazilian variant. The vaccine is based on the original strain, though it was improved using variant sequences identified in 4 months. These sequences were detected in various regions including Canada, India, Japan, and the US. The important aspect of using sequences was to determine the best formula to combat the mutations in the spike protein of the coronavirus. This allowed researchers to figure out the common set of overlapping mutations. To use multiple variant sequences, the company applied a computer algorithm to do the initial analysis. It detected the similarities and reported SARS-CoV-2 variants regardless of individual status. Once the similarities were confirmed, scientists created a vaccine not entirely a match to a specific strain, but it could be associated closely with the South African variant. Then, they used mice models to examine efficacy in fighting the variants. 4 mice subject groups were immunized with INO-4802 against the original strain and the 3 aforementioned variants. Compared to a vaccine model that blocks a specific variant, the pan-COVID vaccine could block multiple strains and sometimes even perform better than a strain-specific vaccine. The INO-4802 is a DNA-based vaccine using Inovio's proprietary technology. As of date, no DNA vaccine for COVID-19 has received emergency use authorization or full approval. Inovio already uploaded the interim findings in BioRx IV for peer review. Although the concept is interesting, further experiments are needed to repeat and validate the results. If true, Inovio's vaccine will become a great help in overcoming this pandemic. Thank you.